How unloving is it? How unloving? How unloving that we, as believers, can go out in this world and not feel like we're called to share the gospel when the Bible clearly states we should, we're supposed to share the gospel to every living creature. Go out and baptize everyone in the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Go out and baptize all people of all nations in Jesus' name. And God did not lie about that. He did His commandment. How unloving can you be not to go out here and share the gospel with the world, this lost world, with this world that's perishing right before our eyes as believers? Rise up, men and women of God, rise up now in this time, because something is coming over this entire world, not just America, but this entire world. Let God prepare you now. Let God send and give you your armor from heaven so you can put it on and get ready. Get your white robe. Imagine this tower right here as a white robe. Let God give you your white robe. Take it and then put it on, throw it over, and go out and do the Lord's work, because He's calling His children for more than just a go to church on Sunday, say a little prayer, and that's something more. He's calling His children for more, because something more is coming pretty soon, and I'm going to be ready. The question is, will you be? Will you answer the call of God when He calls you? Will you answer it? The Bible says that you call upon the name of the Lord and draw nigh unto Him, He will draw nigh unto you. If you draw nigh unto the Lord, He will draw nigh unto you. If you call upon the name of the Lord, He will lift all men upon to Him. Amen. So, grab to the Lord and seek the Lord now, right? More than ever. I got something big. It's been coming, but it's definitely over the horizon, and it's coming. So answer the call the Lord is giving you now. Answer His call. God bless.